love and ask for a stay. That don't matter, he said, 'cause all the same. Say, can I take you home where we can be alone? Singing that same old song, yeah, with me.
Everybody!
Greatest guitar riff of all time.
Sorry, people, the other one. It's the other one now. Here we go. Oh, shit, snacks. I'm sorry. You know the one. The greatest of all time. Greatest. Here we go. Here we go. Yo, I'm really sorry, man. You know, the greatest guitar riff of all time. You've got it, right? You remember. We talked about this. Here we go. Here we go. He's got it, people.
Jesse is a friend. Yeah, he's always been good with mine. But lately something changed and hard to find. Jesse's got himself a girl.
What? Ladies and gentlemen, now it is time to do some spinning!
I
fried Roctopus.
See, you know, I'm fucking hungry again.
I got a muffin. I will deep fried Roctopus.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Bjorn on the guitar right over there. Greatest guitar player and the tannest guitar player I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah.
You are an awesome one.
Like a bronze guy.
You and I are like the before and after picture.
Try my new tan oil.
I guess so.
It's a spring.
It's like his teeth are getting whiter and whiter.
I know.
And he doesn't even brush it.
It's just a lot of plaque buildup.
Alright. Bjorn, you get over here and you show these people what the greatest guitar riff in the whole world sounds like.
Jesse's got himself a girl. Yeah, I wanna make her mine. And she's watching him close her eyes. And she's like,
what do you got?
Let's do it.
There's only love in the dark. Nothing I can see. So I will increase the I'm